Let there be doors.
This is Stina.
Oi! I don't think I'll be having any gravy for dinner. F doors.
She's inside me. Ooh, I look pretty with this hair. I wonder how long she's going to stand inside me.
Ah, she's gone.
Let there be one.
Let there be one! This elevator is taken. It's my door. Get out of here.
Solo. Solo on my treading.
There we go. I demand service!
Hey, money!
Crouch. More money! I never check here. What? Who knew? I'm running the register today. I'm taking tips. All right. Terrible service. You're all not getting rooms. I mean, there's no one here to get a room, but if you were here to get a room, you ain't getting one. Alright. Do I have the key? Nope.
Key! For me!
Let there be doors.
Ooh. Riveting.
Ooh, great artwork. Great hidey places.
Let there be stairs.
Let there be no other choice.
Whizzing through.
Can I take this?
How many candles have I passed up?
The sun did not shine. It was too wet to play. So we sat in the house all day. Cold, cold, wet day.
From the windows! From the windows! To the doors! To the doors!
Doors, doors, doors. Open sesame.
Open, for I am your master.
Great Gatsby, what is it?
I have demand answers.
It was a cold day. I forgot my umbrella. Miss Perkins is late again. I wonder if I will have some gravy for dinner.
Ooh. Yes! Let there be two methods of flames.
Whoop.
I was a halfling there for a minute. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs.
I feel like hiding soon.
Like now.
Oh. Blew out my candle. I didn't appreciate that. I found drawers in the darkness. But to give me that money.
Ooh. Oh, it's just a suitcase. The lights went out today at work. Miss Perkins brought me a candle. I don't think I'll be having any gravy for dinner. How do I get out of here? I'm gonna burn up this candle. Ooh, is that the exit?
Is that the way back? But where's the way forward?
That looks promising. Hey! Yoink! What? Hey! Wait, no, that's not fair. I can't see. Hey!
I saw you first.
You saw me second. Ugh. Scared me right off the keys that I needed to play.
My candle has gone out. I haven't heard from Miss Perkins in a minute. But there seems to be a blue light coming from outside my door.
What about you?
Face.
What? You want a face?
Face.
What does that mean? It's just in a weird place.
Gotta give me that.
The lights have gone out. The candles have burned low. The blue light's fading. I thought I heard Miss Perkins earlier today. Jenkins from Accounting Part Boy. He had a candle. Oh! You gotta have the key selected. Dum dum.
Oh. Radio.
From the windows, from the windows, to the walls, to the walls, till I hide under my bed. What? So they don't kill me. Yeah? That was not really good. Cha-cha-cha-ching! Oops. Ah! Alright, I guess that's it. Ooh! Over the bed. Ah!
Give me the money!
From the windows, from the windows, to the drawers, to the drawers, to the sweat drops down my paws. All these
floors on floors of doors.
The lights are turned back on. Mrs. Perkins brought me a coffee. Called me wife and kid. Check how they're doing with the power out. She told me there'd be gravy for dinner. Give me that money. Gotta give me that money. I want your money. We just wanna see the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Cause that's not how you sing that song. Give me money! Ah! Okay, that's where I came from. That's where I was. Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Well, let's open these drawers. Nope. Alright. Here's to guessing. And I chose wisely.
I think that this picture goes here. And this picture goes there. And tra-la.
Wait, that's not right. Who's in the wrong spot? Nope. Yep. Yep.
Do you ever, like, think the heat in Bill's place has got to be crazy?
I mean, I know there's, like, fireplaces everywhere, but... We're leaving doors open.
That could be a draft.
Money. Oh, yeah. All right. Money. Hide.
And by candlelight, I will.
Ah! There we go. Where are we going? Uh-oh.
Ah, shite.
I chose wisely. From the windows,
to the shelves, to the rug between my legs, and the door's all in my way.
I just want to open the bottom drawer. Here we go. All right. Any last goodies before I run for my life? No? No less? There it is. I knew it. They always give me like a couple of cents. That. Oh, some more cents! Oh, no, this isn't the right hallway. Let's just keep on keeping on. This isn't eerie. Oh, that's peekaboo. Dude, this candle thing is the shist. It's just like protecting me from that guy scaring the crap out of me. It is not, however, helping me find a way.
Do you know the way?
Did you know that there's a whole side over here that happened to also be locked up? Oh, it's acid right. Hey, what's up? What are you doing? Oh, do I need a key? Well, so much for that.
But not in here. Look at all the money. Free money.
Oh, on the way out.
Run down the steps. Run to your destiny.
This sure sounds like destiny. Alright. Creepy. Okay. It's okay. Oh my goodness, this is right.
Give me that money. I just want your money.
Thor. Your candle ran out. Well, so it did. I think there was a door over here, right? What? Hello. Eyeball, aren't you supposed to be, like, helping me out here?
Alright. Peek-a-boo, I see you.
You know how they say, like, the walls have ears? In doors, the walls have eyes. You know, I think that's also a thing people say as well. Things have taken a turn for the worst, I'm afraid. Once the power came on, after I'd finished my call to the messes, I went out for a smoke break. I haven't been able to find the exit yet. I returned to my desk only to find a set of eyeballs looking at me. Everything seems to be looking at me. I fear for the worst.
Any last tokens? Alright. Oh, wait, I knew it.
They always leave me this, like, couple of change. Ah! Oh, I was hoping I'd get into that drawer. Now we must run for our life. And crouch!
And up, and run, and down, down! And up, and run, and run, and run! Door.
This way, this way, this way.
Down. Up. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way!
Same rat place, same bat time. Oh, well,
guess I'll see you next time.
Oh, outdoors.